on day one, I'm declaring a housing emergency because exactly what it is. That way it gives me the opportunity to allow our state attorneys, our attorney general, to start going after our predatory landlords, because that's what it is. It is greed, pure greed.